This is really a moonshot in a very real sense. In the period to 2040, we need to build or refurbish 80 million kilometers of new grids. And 80 million kilometers of grids is actually enough to reach the moon 200 times.
A grid is the infrastructure that is in charge of transporting power across the entire country, from where electricity is generated to where it is finally consumed.
They are composed of large transmission lines that you would see crossing through the countryside, connecting cities, connecting power plants, down to distribution lines that you might see or might be underground. Every aspect of modern life depends on reliable electricity grids.
Today, we have roughly 80 million kilometers of grids around the planet. When we look towards the future, what we need to see is, first of all, an expansion of grids, because globally we're seeing a significant growth in population, but also because electricity is playing a more important role in our economies as more sectors electrify. But it's not only the growth that is interesting. In many countries around the world, our grids are going old. And that means that we need to see also a replacement, a modernization, a refurbishment of many millions of kilometers of lines.
In recent years, we've seen grid investment start to increase, and we need to accelerate this progress from an average of $330 billion per year, recently up to $700 billion by 2030.
Building grids or building a high voltage power line is a very complex project. It's not just a line from A to B. You have to think about where to put the line, you have environmental issues, you have to think about the people living next to the line. Most of these high voltage transmission line projects take more than 15 years from planning to construction. For example, there's a project which connects northern Germany with southern Germany, and it's a 340 kilometer line. For this line, it was necessary to have more than 13,500 permits.
Strengthening our grids is really about energy security. Without strengthening our grids, this can also have impacts on the quality of the electricity that's delivered and may increase the likelihood of power outages.
Trying to modernize the power system without putting attention into transmission and distribution grids is like trying to build a high-speed train network by buying locomotives and building stations, but neglecting to build the rails that connect them.